Hello, 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 good morning, everybody, and I have a music, guys. Let's listen. Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? I'm good. I'm great. I'm wonderful. I'm good. I'm great. I'm wonderful. Okay, boys and girls, everybody, let's sing the music. Todos cantamos la cancioncita, ¿okay? Let's watch the video and let's follow the video. Vemos el videíto y lo seguimos, ¿okay? Let's see, guys. One, two, and three. Let's see, everybody, todos, ¿ah? Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you? I'm good. I'm great. I'm wonderful. I'm good. I'm great. I'm wonderful.
¿Ya se acabó?
It's
¿Tan
on.
rápido?
No, solo era para hacer hello. Hello, everybody. Like o don't like the video.
Like.
Okay, now, boys and girls, listen. Now, in this moment, you are going to be detective. Ustedes van a ser detective, policías, ¿ok? I have a mission for you. Tengo una misión para ustedes. Listen. One, two, and three. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Dan, 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 dan. Let's see, guys. Look, he's Pepito. He's my friend, Pepito. Él es mi friend, Pepito. The monkey, Bat, Leonardo, Tiago, Alanis, Brianna, Pepito, it's happy, happy or sad? Look at Pepito,
Sad.
guys.
No, teacher, le quiero decir que acá en un en la carta 4 hay una manchita que se ha salido.
Very good, Alanis. Boys and girls, listen. Pepito, it's sad. Because Pepito lost his toys. Ha perdido sus toys, sus juguetes. Ah, and you, detective, are going to find. Y ustedes lo van a encontrar, ¿ok? Okay, perfect, very good. Pepito says, where are my toys? Where are my toys? ¿Dónde están mis toys, mis juguetes? Ah, let's see the numbers. Veamos los numbers, okay? One, two, and three. Let's see number one, number one, number one. Ah, look, number one.
Right.
Ah, number two, number two. Ah, number three, number three. Oh, number four, Falanis. Ah, boys and girls, you are the detective. Ah, ustedes son los detectives. Look, look at the images. Veamos los toys, ¿ok? Let's see. Ah, let's see, let's see. Look at the toys. Number one, number two. Number three and number four. Number one, two, three, and four. Let's see, guys. Huh. For the most intelligent, for the most intelligent. The teddy bear. The teddy bear. In what number?
Three. Three.
In three. Very good. Where is the teddy? in number three. Now, guys, help me, please. Where is that train? Chuku, chuku, tuk, tuk. Number, that train.
One.
Oh, okay, number one. Very good. Now, boys and girls, where is that kite? ¿Dónde está el kite? Kite, cometa, the kite.
Four.
Very good. And
the drum.
Very good, guys. Perfect. You are excellent detective. Ustedes son excellent detective. Let's see, guys. The name of this toy, el nombre de este toy is train.
Train.
Very good. Now, listen. The name of this toy, su nombre es drum. Bam, tum, tum, turururu, tum, tum. This is, it's Teddy. Teddy Bear.
Teddy.
Very good. And look, Teddy's here, guys. Teddy's here. Aquí está Teddy. And number four, it's a kite. Wow, guys. Number four. Kite. Let's see. Santiago, what is your favorite toy, Santiago? ¿Cuál es tu favorite, Santiago? ¿El train, el drum, el teddy o el kite?
Kite.
Kite, perfect, Santiago, very good. Let's see, Galia, good morning, Galia. What is your favorite? ¿Cuál es tu favorite, Galia? ¿El train, el drum, el teddy o el kite? Galia, what is your favorite? ¿Cuál es tu favorite? ¿El train, el drum, el teddy o el kite? Okay, Galia, don't worry. Maybe problems with the internet. A ver, problemita con el internet. Alanis, help me, please, Alanis. What is your favorite, Alanis? ¿Cuál es tu favorite? ¿El train, el drum, el teddy o el kite?
En realidad, el que, a ver, me gusta el... este.
Kite. Perfect, Alanis. Very good. Now, let's see.
Acá nunca lo he usado, yo quiero.
Excellent, Alanis. Thank you. Let's see. Tiago Daringo. Tiago, what is your favorite, Tiago? What is your favorite? ¿El train, el drum, el teddy o kite?
El teddy.
Perfect, Tiago. Very good. Now, boys and girls. Girls and boys. Now, I have a competition, okay? And look, Teddy is going to be the judge. Teddy va a ser el jurado, okay? Let's practice the pronunciation. Hay que practicar el pronunciation, ¿ok? Boys versus the girls. Los boys versus the girls, ¿ok? One, two, and three. Let's see, guys. Only the girls. Solo las girls. Las mujeres, ¿ok? One, two, and three. Train. Oh, come on, all the girls, todas las girls, Alanis, Brianna, Galia.
Teacher, no sé por qué, yo solo dije.
Yes, ok. Alanis, Brianna y Galia. It's a competition, es un competition. ¿Eh? 1, 2, and 3. Train.
Train.
Drum.
Drum.
Teddy.
Teddy.
Kite.
Kite.
Very good, girls. Very good. Now, the boys. All the boys. Tiago, Santiago, Tiago Daringo, Leonardo, Yamir, Paul, Tiago, Gianpiero, Diego, Leonardo. 1, 2, and 3. Train.
Train.
Drum.
Right.
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 Perfect, guys. Perfect, perfect, and perfect. Now, easy or difficult?
Easy.
Perfect. Very, very good.
Oh, let me check one now.
Let's see now, guys. Quiero, pay attention. Let's see, guys, here. Let's see. Let's play a memory game. In what number it's... Okay. In what number it's the train, guys? Where? Where is the train? ¿Dónde estaba el train? Where?
One.
Perfect. In number one. Now, where it's Teddy? Where it's Teddy?
Three.
Perfect. Where it's the drum? Drum. Tum, 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 tum.
Two.
Now, where it's the kite? Kite.
Far.
Very good. Perfect. Very, very good. Now, Brianna, help me, please, Brianna. Pepito, the monkey, it's happy or is sad?
Sad.
Sad. Come on, detective. Listen. We have helped to Pepito with the toys. Hemos ayudado al Pepito con los toys, but Pepito is sad. Pepito has lost his dog. Ha perdido su dog. Firulais. Has lost Firulais. Ha perdido Firulais, el dog. Are you going to help him? ¿Lo quieren ayudar, chicos? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Perfect, very good. Let's see, guys. Let's see, Tan, 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 tan. Oh, come on. Pepito say, where is my dog? Where is the dog?
Hermano parece no estar happy. Está triste.
Perfect. Yamir, please. Help me to read, Yamir. Ayúdame a leer, please. Da.
The dog is in the box.
In the box. Very good, Yamir. Now, Lucero, Leonardo, Jean-Pierre, Brianna, Paul, Diego, Tiago Daringo, Galia, Leonardo. Pay attention. Pay attention.
El perro está en la box.
Excellent. Pepito say, where is my dog? Where is my dog? Y Yamir dijo, the dog is in the box. What is the meaning of in, guys? ¿Qué significará in? Look at the image. Where is the dog? ¿Dónde está el dog?
Dentro de la casa.
Very good. In the box, dentro de la caja. Box, caja en inglés, box. Caja en inglés es box. And in, ¿qué significará in? In.
Dentro.
Repeat, please, Tiago. Repeat, repeat. Tiago Raúl.
Dentro.
Dentro. Perfect. So, boys and girls. In means dentro. In significa
dentro.
Dentro.
Dentro. Perfect. In. Okay. Very good. Now, let's continue, guys. Now, look. Monkey say, oh, where is my dog? Otra vez, Firulais, come on. Where is the dog? Ah, let's see. Leonardo, please. Leandro, Leandro. Help me to read, please, Leandro. Ayúdame, Leon. Leandro. Va.
The dog on the table.
The table. Very good. Paul, ya.
Se dice cuando el perro está en la mesa, se dice
on the table. Very good, Alanis. On the table. Guys, what is the meaning of on? ¿Qué significará on? Look at the image. Miren la imagen. On. Dog is on the table. On the
arriba, 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 arriba,
arriba,
arriba, arriba de table.
Let's see,
arriba.
Let's see.
Arriba. Arriba de table.
Very good. Arriba.
Arriba de
table. Perfect. Very good, guys. Huh? You are very intelligent. Ustedes son very intelligent, huh? Very good. So, let's see. What is the meaning of in? ¿Qué significaba in?
Abajo.
Dentro.
Dentro. Perfect. In.
Dentro.
In. On. On.
Arriba.
Very
arriba.
Good. Arriba, encima. Perfect, guys. Let's continue, detective. Continuemos, detective. One, two, and three. Oh, come on, Pepito, say, where is the dog? Ah, let's see.
El perro de abajo parece que está happy.
Abajo de la mesa.
Very good. Perfect. Let's see.
Debajo, debajo.
Debajo de table.
Debajo.
Debajo de table.
Debajo.
Very good. Now, Leandro, please. Leonardo. Leonardo Bosa. Help me to read, please. Ayúdame, Leonardo. Da. Help me to read, Leonardo. Da. Oh, come on. Problems with the internet. Daniela, please. Help me to read, Daniela. Da.
Da. Dog. They. Dog.
And there.
El internet.
Under. Please, Daniela. Under. Da.
Under. Ya tabla.
The table, very good, perfect. Now, boys and girls, the dog is under the table. What is the meaning of under? ¿Qué significa under? Under. In Spanish, Tiago.
Abajo.
Debajo.
Debajo.
Good. Perfect, debajo, okay, excellent, excellent, and excellent. So, Brianna, Leonardo, Tiago, Paul, Alanis, Diego, Galia, easy, Lucero, or difficult? Easy or difficult?
Easy!
Easy, very good, perfect. Now, let's remember, recordemos, what is the meaning of under? ¿Qué significa under?
Abajo.
Debajo.
Very Good. What is the meaning of on? ¿Qué significaba on?
Arriba.
Good.
Arriba.
Very good. What is the meaning of in?
Adentro.
Very good. Dentro. Okay. Perfect. Very, very good. Excellent, guys. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Now, are you prepared for a competition? ¿Están preparados para un competition? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Yes. 5 seconds. 5 seconds to relax. 5 seconds to concentrate, guys. 5, 4, 3. El in. On. Let's see, guys. Let's concentrate. In, on, and under. Under. What is the meaning of under, guys? ¿Qué significaba under?
Arriba, abajo.
Excelente.
Debajo.
On, on.
Arriba.
Arriba.
In, in.
Dentro,
dentro, dentro,
dentro. Perfect. Now, guys, look. Here I have Yopi Yopi, and here I have Teddy. Y tengo a Teddy. Where is Teddy? ¿Dónde está Teddy? In, on, or under?
On, on.
On, Yopi Yopi. Very good. Now, where is Teddy, guys? Where is Teddy?
Under.
Under. Very good. Perfect. Now, guys, look. The scissor. Look at the scissor, guys. Miren el scissor. Look, 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 look. Where is the scissor? ¿Dónde está el scissor?
Oh, no.
Look, look. Where is the scissor?
In.
Perfect. Very, very good. Now, boys and girls, I have a surprise for you. Tengo una sorpresa. I have a comic. Are you prepared for the comic? ¿Están preparados para el comic? Yes or no?
Yes.
1, 2, and 3. Boys and girls. Girls and boys. Listen. You have this page, okay? Ustedes tienen este page in the platform, en la plataforma. Listen, here I have a comic, okay? Aquí tenemos un comic. Listen, we are going to read the comic to find the toys. Vamos a leerlo para encontrar los toys, ¿ok? Para encontrar dónde estarán, ¿ok? So, pay attention to your friends. Vamos a escuchar a sus friends, ¿ok? A sus compañeritos. Let's see. Alanis, please. Alanis, Alanis, Alanis. Help me in number one, please, Alanis. Ayúdame en el number one. ¿Ok? 1, 2, and 3. Alanis, activa your microphone, please. Help me. Oh, come on. Maybe, Alanis. Okay. Maybe problems with the internet. Tal vez problem con el internet. Gianpiero, please. Help me to read, Gianpiero, el number one. Ayúdame el number one, Gianpiero. Mo. Where's My.
My.
Kite.
Kite.
Eat.
Eat.
Good morning, teacher. Mi mamá le ha enviado un mensaje a su celular.
Okay, Yusibel, don't worry. No te preocupes, Yusibel. Okay, let's continue. Under your bed. Okay, now, ya quiero. Everybody, think, listen up. In number one, Pancracio say, Mom, Mom, where is my kite? Mom, where is my kite? ¿Dónde está mi kite? Boys, in image number one, where is my kite? ¿Dónde está el kite?
Debajo.
Excellent. And how do you say debajo? ¿Cómo se decía debajo? In, on, o under?
Under.
Under.
Under. Under.
Under, very good. The mother say, under.
Profesor, ¿vamos a encerrar eso?
Yes, let's circle, lo encerramos, ok? Let's circle, it's...
Con el color que ahí está.
Yes, you can use another color, puedes utilizar otro color. Let's continue, guys. Let's continue. Yusibel, please. Help me to read number two. Ayúdame a leer el number two, please. Mom. Tell me, please, Yusibel.
Mom.
Where?
Teddy. My teddy.
Excellent. It's.
In
the
closet.
The closet, perfect. Now, boys and girls, detective, help me please. Where is the teddy? ¿Dónde está el teddy? Where is the teddy, guys?
In the closet.
In the closet, perfect. Look, teddy, it's in the closet. Here it's daddy. In the closet, guys. What is the meaning of in? ¿Qué significaba in? In Spanish. In.
Baño, por favor.
Perfect. In. Dentro. Very good. Perfect. Let's continue.
Profe, profe.
Teacher, ¿puede ir al baño?
Por favor. Alanis, go, go, Alanis, go. Okay, let's continue. Leandro, please. Help me to read number three, Leandro. Ayúdame en el number three.
Where's my train? It's on the table,
very good. Excellent, Leonardo. Mom, Mom, where is my train? Boys, girls, where is that train? Where?
Dentro del libro.
Dentro.
In the book. Very good. On the table, very good. On the table, encima del table, very good, here. Let's circle the train, guys. What is the meaning of on? ¿Qué significaba on? On.
Arriba.
Arriba, very good. Yamir, please, help me to read number four. Yamir, ayúdame en el number four.
Mom, vele, mi drum te rey In the box.
In the box. Very good, guys. Help me, please, Brianna, Santiago, Paul, Daniela, Gianpiero, Yusibel, Tiago, Galia. Where are...
En la casa.
Dentro. Dentro.
Excellent. And how do you say... De, ¿cómo se dice adentro?
Dentro de la, dentro de la casa.
Very good. And how do you say dentro? ¿Cómo se decía adentro? In, on o under?
In the box.
Perfect. In the box. Very, very good. Excellent. So, boys and girls, let's remember, recordemos, ¿ok? Number one, where is the kite? ¿Dónde está el kite en el number one? Where? In, on o under the bed?
Under.
Under, perfect. Under, debajo. Number two, where is Teddy? ¿Dónde está Teddy?
In.
In the closet.
In the closet. Perfect. It's in the closet. Now, number three. Where is the train? ¿Dónde está el train? On the table. On the table. Perfect. Now, number four. Where are the drums? The drums.
In the box.
Perfect. Very good, guys. Huh? Excellent. Clap for you, chicos. Aplausos para ustedes. Very good. Huh? Excellent, guys. Perfect, perfect, and perfect. Awesome. Congratulations. Felicitaciones, guys. Let's continue. Continuemos, okay? One, two, and three. Let's see, guys. We complete activity number one. Hemos completado el number one. Okay? Listen, guys. We need to number the images. Vamos a enumerar los images, okay? What find first? What he find first? ¿Qué encontró primero, chicos? ¿El drums, el train, el kite o el teddy?
Kite.
El kite. Very good. Number one, kite. Perfect. And in number two,
teddy.
Teddy. Perfect. In number two, teddy. And in number three, guys, in number three, train. Perfect. Train number three. And number four. Drums. Perfect. Drums. Very good, guys. Four, three, one, two. Okay. Excellent, guys. Very good. Now, to finish, guys, para finalizar, let's go to activity number one. Vamos a la activity number two, sorry. Activity number two. Listen, guys. Here, we need to write the correct word. Vamos a escribir la palabra correcta. In, on, o under. Ok, vamos a completar con el in, con el on, o con el under. Number one. The kite, guys. The kite is on, in, or under the bed. Number one.
Under.
Very good. So here, you write, guys, escribimos. Under. Very good. Under. Okay? Under. Now, Tiago Raúl, please, help me to read number two, Tiago, ayúdame number two.
The teddy.
¿Ese es under o under?
Under.
The teddy.
Teddy bear.
Is.
The
closet.
Very good, the closet. Now, guys, Brianna, Yamir, everybody, Alanis, Leonardo, help me please. Number two. The teddy is on, under, or in the closet. Where is the teddy? In, on, or under the closet?
In.
In, perfect. In the closet. Very good. In the closet. Excellent, guys. Perfect. Excellent. In the closet. Okay? Now, guys. One of your friends asked me, uno de sus compañeros me ha preguntado, teacher, it's under or under? Ah, escribimos under, we write under, se escribe under, pero pronunciamos under, ¿ok? Escribimos under, but we pronunciamos under, ¿ok? So, Brianna, please help me, Brianna, 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 Brianna. Number three, ayúdame, Brianna, number three.
The train is the table.
Very good, Brianna, the table. Now, Tiago, Brianna, Galia, Paul. Leonardo, Santiago, everybody, todos, help me please. The train is in, on, or under the table. Where is
on the table.
On the table. Oh, perfect, on. And what is the meaning of on? ¿Qué significaba on? In Spanish, what is the meaning of on? ¿Qué significaba on?
Arriba.
Encima.
Encima. Perfect. Very good. Last but not least, let's see. Leonardo, please activate your microphone one more time. Leonardo. Okay, perfect. Leonardo, help me number four. Ayúdame en el number four, please.
Tres. Ale. The box.
Perfect. Very good, Leonardo. Now, Tiago. Help me, please, Tiago. Where are the drums, Tiago? ¿Dónde están los drums? In, on, or under?
In.
Very good, Tiago. Tiago Raúl, Tiago Darindo, and Tiago. Los tres Tiagos. A la cuenta de tres, ¿ah? One, two, and three. Where are the drums? ¿Dónde están los drums?
In the box.
Excellent. In the box. Perfect. In the box. Okay. Let's write it here, guys. Lo escribimos. In the box. Okay, guys. Easy or difficult? Easy or difficult?
Easy.
Perfect. Very, very good. Listen, guys. The next class, Leonardo, we complete this. Okay? La siguiente clase vamos a completar esto, chicos. This. Okay? The next class, we complete the images. La siguiente clase completamos los images. Okay? Now, guys, we finish the class. Hemos finished the class. Okay? Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Excellent.